You missed this in One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. There's something very special about the character Martini. Not only is he played by a young Danny DeVito, but his character was a pilot in the Vietnam War whose plane was shot down and started to sink in the ocean. Now, whenever he starts to feel nervous, such as during tense scenes in the film, he instinctively puts his feet up on his chair, as if he were still in the flooding cockpit of his plane.